So being where you are now from where you were then, how do you feel?
I don't think it's hit me yet, honestly. Because if anyone knows me, y'all know I'm always in work mode. I don't really bask in the, like, a lot of people say you gotta enjoy the moments. I gotta get better at that. So I don't really live in the moment because I'm always looking for what I can do next. So it hasn't hit me yet, but to see a room full of these beautiful faces out here just for me, it is like, I'm holding tears back, honestly, because it means a lot. No, I'm not gonna let him out.
Yeah, crazy. He gonna cry in the car.
It is extremely heartfelt. Like I can't even put into words what it means to be here at this point in my life where a room full of people are solely here for me. Like when I do shows, it can be a room full of people for everybody. But everybody in here is for me. And I can't even thank y'all enough. So from then to now, I don't think it's hit me yet, but it's definitely surreal. Like I think it will, when it hits me, I'm gonna be like, oh shit.